pose a question to you. While walking through these streets, filled with chaos, corruption, and greed, do we hear the cry of a dying generation? Or do we turn our cheek, pretending not to see? When did we lose the way of the cross?
I ask, is there not a cause? Drugs, sex, alcohol? The voices of our generation screaming, live young, wild, and freely?
That's right.
Homosexuality is on the rise, quicker than a cancerous nicotine enterprise. Love left the house, so the streets are flooded with compromised values. The heart is wicked, selfish ambitions, prideful living for self-image. Are we only thinking about self, while the needs of others are simply sitting on a shelf?
My heart for the treasure is kept by preaching to the lost. Jesus paid it on the cross. I refuse to sit down because there's a leader within me.
Yes.
The UTC, shaping leaders to honor our legacy.
Yep.
We're ready to fight.
Right.
So let's roll up our sleeves and take cities like God told us. Let's not be distracted by a sky full of lighters, but let's be a generation with selfless desires.
Right.
Yeah, I hear the statistics. While people look around in their pity, I refuse to sit down. We need God
in our city.
God has given us the task of taking the message of hope into every inner city of the world.
I'll